The basic workflow of CNC ONE looks like this. First, we need a 3D model or a 2D model. I have generated this simple 3D circle. I mean, of course, CNC ONE can do a lot more than this simple circle, but for this short video, it should be enough. This process is called CAD. This is the first step. Then the second step is the CAM process. And for this simple circle, we will just need a 2D contour. I will use this 6mm two flutes bit for the milling operation. And the CAM process is just the software generating the tool pads that are needed to mill out this circle. Then I will export the G-code into a cloud service. You can use OneDrive, pCloud, whatever. I use pCloud. So let's go to pCloud. I will name this G-code round and save it. And right now I can put away my computer. I don't need it anymore. And I will just need my smartphone to start this whole milling operation. I have also prepared this piece of wood. So let's just put it there. I will turn on the spindle and I will turn the volume down because the spindle is way too loud, but it's okay for the purpose of the milling. It should be okay. So let's go. And that's it.